it was later on when I saw the video, it was very touching. Literally, I cried. Literally, it's you know, it's a very sad, you know, I would say bittersweet. It's a very sad story.
Umre'ye gidiyordun.
Umre'ye gidiyordu. Daha oluyoruz ya. Parayı bana verdim. Gitmeyecek.
Umre'ye gitmeyecek. Allah sana umre sevabı versin inşallah.
Ha, amin. 10 gün vardı. Kalbim buraya çekti.
Allah razı olsun.
Türkiye'de Kahramanmaraş ve Hatay merkez üssü depremden etkilenen afetzedelere yardım için dünyanın dört bir yanında bağışlar toplandı. Türkiye'nin Balıkesir ilçesindeki Mehmet Çakırhan isimli vatandaşın umre için biriktirdiği parasını Kızılay'a bağışlaması sosyal medyadan tüm dünyaya yayıldı. Bu görüntülerden etkilenen Mescid-i Aksa İmam-ı Gazali Çalışmaları Başkanı Doktor Mustafa Ebu Süveyde Balıkesir'deki vatandaşa umre hediye etmek istedi.
When the news came that there was an earthquake, we did the funeral prayer in absentia here at Al-Aqsa Mosque, and as a Waqf Council, Islamic Waqf Council, we visited the Turkish consulate in Jerusalem, and of course we follow the news, and many of us, you know, responded by solidarity, but not at the very beginning the still picture of that piece of news of our elder brother Mohammed Shakir, you know, donating all his savings which he kept for Umrah. And my immediate reaction was, I should basically try to send him to Umrah. And I got in touch with the Turkish consulate here in East Jerusalem, and I spoke with His Excellency the Consul General, and I offered, that I would like to send him to Umrah. He declined, and he declined. But this offer obviously came from many people. Later on when I saw the video, it was very touching. Literally, I cried. Literally, it's a very sad, I would say bittersweet. It's a very sad story. And I'm sure that, inshallah, with the strength you have, you have it inside, and with your relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and with your with the wisdom of your leaders, you will rebuild Turkey and you'll be stronger than before, inshallah. Their intention counts most, and inshallah, in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they are already, inshallah, pilgrims. They have Mehmet Shakir already, inshallah, performed the Umrah. In terms of the ajr, in terms of divine reward, it's already there. I don't worry about it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala facilitate their hajj. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala facilitate their Umrah.